All Hawks as safeties. Sergeant, one more time. All the way to midfield and into Wisconsin territory, a first down. No Kendrick Pryor, no Danny Davis, and no Jalen Berger. Effectively, your top three playmakers on offense.
Oh, on the ground.
That's problematic. That's part of what happens when you get John Barry's back there.
Iowa's got it. It is Neiman on top of it. Problems with the exchange on the handoff there.
Duncan with a 30-yard attempt out of the hold. Dunker Sunday, and he puts it through. First all-time in Iowa history, 51 out of 62 on his career, so he's outstanding. Got it, and look at that. Look at that. Got it through.
To complete that pass, that's excellent quarterback.
From the 43.
Nice job, nice.
Looking long, it is Amir Smith-Marset. Our biggest play, most dynamic of the day, past Payon Hicks.
Got
the corner, it's there. It's Smith-Marset, it is. Touchdown, Iowa.
Ultimately, Wisconsin came up short.
You okay with this? Chasing a few points?
I love it. I love it. Nice.
Set up beautifully. It's Brandon Smith for the two.
Punted away again. He's been a workhorse today. And he's hit some boomers. This one's on more of a low trajectory and will hit.
Wow, that's dangerous.
Fielded by Jones. It's on the ground.
That's what they need to do. Turnover,
Simmons got it. That was not a good choice. Adam Bay, the long snapper, goes down to get it.
Exciting if Wisconsin can do something with it here.
Second and seven. Nice. That pass is caught inside the five and down to the one. Very close is Jack Dunn.
He had his linebacker beat, but just got too much width.
Watson, touchdown, Badgers.
Turnovers, Tim. Points off turnovers.
Seven, first down.
Play fake, Petras on the fly. It's there. It's Smith-Marset. It's touchdown, Hawkeyes.
Watson, the numbers are up top. I would go up top to your left.
Naked bootleg.
That's bad.
Oh, yeah. And he needed to get rid of it sooner. Campbell takes it away.
That's Goodson.
Wow. Tyler Goodson is becoming Tyler Grayson. Touchdown, Hawkeyes.
The Hawkeyes are going to salt this one away in the regular season on a six-game winning streak and a bowl opportunity in front of them. And congratulations to the Dean of the Big Ten. And that'll do it. Our final score, 28-7.